Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. This is me Kate here and I'm back with new tutorial. And on today's video, I will be showing you how to download and install Viber application on your desktop. So without any further ado, let's get started with this video. First of all, on your desktop, open up any web browser that you're comfortable with. And on the search URL, type in viber.com. Once you press enter on your keyboard, you will land on this interface. Now, from the menu bar at the top of this interface, you will get bunch of options. From there, click on download, or else you can also go with this green button that you will get on this interface. You can go on either way, so click on there, and next you will land on this page. Now, if you have Windows, click on this button that says download for Windows. If you have Linux or macOS, you can select the version that you want from here. Now scroll up again and then click on download for Windows. Your app is getting downloaded. Now to see your downloading video, click on the download icon from the upper right corner. Here, as you can see, we have the application being downloaded. After it's finished, open up the app. Now you have to install that again, so click on install button and wait until it gets installed. And now here, in order to log in your account, you can simply open Viber on your phone and then scan this QR code as given on this interface. Or if you don't have phone, you can click on this link provided that says don't have your phone. If you click on there, that will help you to solve the issue. Or if your camera doesn't work, you can also click on this link that says camera doesn't work, and that will help you again. Now you can simply log into your Viber account if you scan this QR code from your Viber application on your mobile device. So this is how you can simply download or install Viber application on desktop or PC. I hope this video was helpful, and if you are new to our channel, make sure to subscribe, like and hit the notification bell icon for more upcoming tutorials. Thank you for watching. I will see you on next video.